you by the wrist, direct you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Thompson.
Meu amor.
Oh, what a guy.
Mr. Shota.
He's not here anymore, but Mr. Frito.
Miss Otawafi.
Nice.
Mr. Schnabel for his delightful sense of humor.
Edwards.
Sure.
Senora Musale.
Mrs. Amatia, because she's the goat.
Miss Carson.
Mr. Sacularis.
Senora Tillotson, I love you, buddy. I just love her. She's so cute.
Mr. Bronson.
He sure is Mr. Fairley, because he got me really into environmental science, and I'm excited to study it later on in life.
Mr. Banger and Mrs. Naughton.
Start of the end of the world, but it's feeling just like every other morning before. Now I wonder what my life is gonna mean if it's gone. The cars are moving like a half a mile an hour, and I started staring at the passengers waving goodbye. Can you tell me what was ever really special about me all this time? But I believe the world is burning to the ground. Oh well, I guess we're gonna find out. Let's see how far we go.
Don't procrastinate, or you'll end up like me.
Seniors is never don't go to a dance because you think they're gonna be lame because they're not, and dancing with your friends is the best thing ever.
Don't procrastinate, just get your stuff done.
Becoming seniors would be to treat everyone with kindness because you don't know what other people are going through.
Don't run away from admin when they're gonna dress code you because they will find you. They'll find what class you're in and they will come and get you.
As few classes as you can.
Always bring snacks.
Try not to procrastinate, but like if you do, do it right.
Hugs, not drugs.
There's no one in the corner and there's no one at home. Well, it was cool, it was just all cool. Now it's over for me and it's over for you. Well, it's long gone, baby, it's all gone. There's no one on the corner and there's no one at home. Well, it was cool, it was just all cool. Now it's over for me.
Marie was creating a senior bucket list with my best friend.
It's every time I ask someone to bully us out, they say no.
It was probably when we pranked the football coaches and we had a good time with all the football players. You know, shout out, Katie.
Favorite memory.
When I got pants in the hall and everyone saw, I bet. Freshman year when Mr. Hurst let us use the chemical shower and water went all over the classroom.
My favorite high school memory has to be winning the state championship with the boys' soccer team.
Our favorite memory is going really hard at all the dances together.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Definitely my leadership family and all the times and experiences we've had together. I'm definitely going to miss little Koopy and Ainsley, so thank you guys.
Getting my driver's license senior year. What's your favorite high school memory?
Miss Compton.
That's not a memory.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Oh, me say, oh, me tell you to run. Oh, boy. Nobody see, nobody on.
University of Montana, Missoula. I'm gonna go to Washington State University and study something in the medical sciences.
I'm gonna play basketball and football.
I'll be attending UCLA, where I'll be majoring in political science and minoring in film, media, and entertainment.
I don't have it.
Okay.
Wow.
I'm going to Stanford University.
Clown College. Just kidding, I'm going to UNR.
I'm learning Italian now. I'm gonna go travel for a year.
Next year, I'm going to the University of Alabama.
I would like to reach out my hand, oh, me say, oh, me tell you to run. Nobody say, nobody on. Well, pick me up when golden hair, oh, me say. Let it go. Let it roll right off your shoulder, don't you know?
Intuitive.
Hey.
Boondoggle. Just kidding. They're fun and energetic, and I can't wait to see all the places they go.
I'd say the senior class is a very diverse group.
Quirky.
Funny and lovable. Right.
Entitled.
Whimsical.
Weird. Very, very weird.
Class at Galena High School will always be to me my last class where I serve and wear the hats of both principal and parent. Here, and you guys will always be in my heart's number one in why it's good to be a Grizzly.
Maybe get a new interviewer. But ask me some better questions.
If you were a dragon, what type of dragon would you be and what would you do?
I'd be a blue dragon because blue's my favorite color and I'd fly everywhere that I want to.
Myself in the city near Piccadilly, don't really know how I got.
got here. I got some pictures on my phone, new names and numbers that I don't know. Address to place.